I've reached the top, and yet you have surpassed me to the summit.
Well, Lucario, Nana and I are used to the summit. After all, we lived up here for the past few weeks. It's certainly beautiful up here on the summit. It makes any journey up worthwhile.
I thank you once again for allowing me to train here. The heart's conditions will help me master my aura.
Don't mention it. This land belongs to everyone, not just me and Nana. Besides, we enjoy the company. We don't get too many visitors.
Yes. It is good to hear that you're doing well. Most of the Smash Bros. Left the mansion to live on their own. We hardly hear from them at times.
I left because I can't stand all that formal business of the mansion. It's not my type of place.
I completely understand, Popo. I prefer my homeland and return to Snow Point City, but I cannot. So I prefer to train here. We are preparing in case the villains decide to attack.
I haven't seen any villains come around here. Either they haven't been around here, or they haven't been there not doing anything. Whoa, Lucario, what's wrong?
I sense two unknown auras. One is next to the mansion, but this one's aura is fading. The other is at the Bridge of Eldin, and this one is powerful. I can sense it clearly from this distance.
That does not sound good at all. Are they villains, or could you tell? Who's that?
She's not doing well. This woman has suffered near fatal injuries.
This isn't good. Better get her inside the cave. Nana, come out!
Patients at 27% recovery rate. We are fortunate. Patient will not have survived any longer.
Thank you, Rob. You can go bring in Peach. I'm sure she's worried about this guy.
It's a good thing we got here in time.
Yes, I'm sure this guy would be grateful. Now, can you run by me what happened again?
Of course. See, the princess and I were simply spending a time together. The both of us heard an explosion. Some portal opened up with 8 lights appeared, but those lights separated to faraway places. Right after that, this Lucario showed up, and now we're here.
A portal, huh? It could be a possibility he works with villains. Either that, or he could be something else completely different.
Different how? He doesn't look like one of Tabu's minions, since he doesn't have that emblem thing, and he's definitely not a villain either.
Well, different because one, he's a Lucario, but I've never seen this kind of color scheme for them. This one is no ordinary Pokemon.
How is he? Will he make it?
Yes, he'll be okay. Don't worry about it. All he needs is a good night's rest.
I just hope he wakes up soon. I need to ask him about what happened.
Nana went to go find Rob. It would at least a day's journey, right? Right now. Need to make sure she survives the night.
If she can survive. This woman has been through a terrible battle. The monster who would do this to her. It is ruthless.
Even looks like some monster played out and attacked her.
I hate this kind of sight. But if she just appeared in this world, then those other two must be the monster.
We can't rule that out yet, Lucario. It could have been the villain's first act of injustice, or it could have been something else. Let's just wait until she wakes up.
Well, we can't just wait. I should have gone instead.
You just got here. And you look exhausted. We can wait for Nana to come back. What a day already.
Rebooting system. Current power level at 47%. Calculations are correct. Power-ups have been flung to distant corners, but I cannot locate their exact position. Mikey has fallen to this world. Power level is at 47%. Girl has survived in this world also, but power level is at 7%. Main goal set. Locate power-ups. Secondary goal. Exterminate weakest warrior.
Hold on. Why do I have yellow fur?
Oh, fuck! He's awake!
Wait a minute. What in the world happened to me? Last thing I remember, I warped. Didn't I? Yeah, I warped for sure away from the meta. But where in the world am I? I need to find a way out of here.
Hey, Fox! He's awake! Ow! Mamma mia! What was that for?
Where in the world am I? Who are you guys? Where in the world am I? Tell me!
Listen, calm down and we'll talk, alright? Just don't attack anyone.
Are you kidding me? You just threw me!
You were charging at me from behind! I had no choice but quick reactions!
Look, just relax. We're not your enemies here. He landed here a few hours ago and have been unconscious since. Can you explain what happened?
Explain? It's complicated.
Hey, I have time, and so does Norio here.
Let's just say, the faster I'm out of your lives, the better.
No, you can't go out like this. You are hurt very badly. There's no way you're going to leave in this condition.
Mario is right. Why don't you just sit down and tell us what happened?
Fine, I'll talk. Right now, I need to know if I can get moving sooner or later.
Later for sure. Since your injuries were so severe, it would have taken at least a good night of sleep for you to get them moving again.
Right. Well, anyway, I guess I could start explaining a bit. First off, did anyone here see 8 lights or spheres separate before I fell down?
Yeah, right before you fell in, some lights went away. And then you fell down with us.
Well, those are what I'm after. My name is Michael Aeros, but please, call me Mikey. Formerly a human, I came to this universe on accident. I'm after those lights. They're called elemental power orbs. In basic terms, they're like energy cords for my universe. I'm going to find them and return to my universe.
That explains why you're here, but how did you end up in your condition?
I was roughed up badly. That's all I have to say about it.
Well, that's an interesting story. But how do we know what's true?
That's for you to believe or not. I know what I have to do. As soon as I'm patched up, I'll be gone. You'll resume your daily lives, and you'll never hear from me again.
Wait a minute. Why do you keep saying that?
I'm better off not explaining it.
Why not, then? What are you hiding?
Mario, let's just leave him. He needs to sleep, and it's evening by now. Come on, I'm sure Princess Peach is waiting.
Mamma mia! I forgot!
Well, what a turn of events. First off, this Michael Lucario falls from another world, and now he's on a mission to find energy cores. These things just don't make sense, and he's a strong one. The way he dodged and threw Mario, even set up against them in a weakened state, is no ordinary thing, neither is he an ordinary Lucario. I'll have to keep an eye on him and help him find one of these orbs. See if he's really speaking the truth.
How did I end up in this mess? I'll just hurt these people and Fox in the end. Just like what happened to all my friends. Just like what happened to Kari and Dawn. I have to stop thinking like this. They healed me. Even gave me a place to rest for the night. I won't let these guys down.